Yeah, well, I'm Suzanne Donnelly in real life, but I'm Knock Her Down, number 18, in the Bleeding Heartland Roller Girls. It started originally way, way back in the early 1900s, and it kind of faded away. In 2001, Texas came about and said, you know, we need to bring this back. BHRG was founded in 2006, had our first bouting season in 2007, and really, it was a bunch of my friends. One of the girls was out in Seattle and saw the Rat City Roller Girls, or the Rose City Roller Girls, I'm not sure which team, or she may have seen both of them actually when she was out there. She's like, oh my god, we've got to do this. And they recruited, they put up flyers around town, and you know, girls were reading them going, huh, I wonder what this is. They would come and it just grew from there.
That's my roller derby name, and I play with the Bleeding Heartland Flatliners, which is one of the travel teams with the Bleeding Heartland Roller Girls. One of the reasons we have derby names is, I don't know, it's like an alter ego, a different personality. Not that we necessarily embody that personality. Not a very furious person, but you know, like, I can either pretend to be that or not be that, you know, when I'm on the track. And if the
I'm Zero Dark Hundred, and I'm a Code Blue Assassin, and I usually am a jammer. The pack is composed of four skaters from each team, and then there are two jammers. And the four skaters from each team, there's going to be one pivot from each team and, what, three blockers. And they are going to do what they can to get the other jammer, to hold the other jammer back and to get their jammer through, because every time a jammer passes a player after her initial pass, so on her second pass, every time she passes a player, it's 1 point. She scores 1 point for her team.
Matter if you're 20 years old or you're 40 years old, if you're 90 pounds or you're 290 pounds, there's a place for you in this sport. And I think that's what makes it so exciting and dynamic. There's a place in roller derby for you somewhere. Once it gets you, you're God. You're God.